Montreal, Quebec, Canada. How excited are you for this opening match, King?
Right out of the gate, we've got a huge match. Heck, every match tonight is huge. An impressive suplex. And there's an elbow drop. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? What power. Langston's just an animal in that ring. It's like King, it's like he's just getting a workout in right now. Amazing. That'll leave a mark. And this is going to return to the ring. Man, that one rocked him. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE. Oh, you'll be feeling that in the morning. A sharp kick. And Ryder reverses it. Oh, a reversal. Oh. Was a nasty landing. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Whoa, this could be trouble. So what does Zack Ryder needs to do now?
Oh, geez. You know, these competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point.
What a vicious chop! He's taking control again!
And that drop was extremely effective. Nice reversal. WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
Nice reversal there. Reversal! Good counter by Ryder.
And he hits the net break. Out of the way of that one. And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
This is not the position you want to be in. Listen to this place come alive and build support for him.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler. Too slow.
He's climbing the turnbuckle. Will this pay off? No!
Oh, and he eats the canvas. These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Uh-oh. There's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. This is it.
We may be looking at the match of the year. Unbelievable highlights coming up.
Victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!